Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location.
Wait, didn't I do all this?
We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
Wait, did we do all this or no? No, we got out of that one place. Wait, what happened? I feel like we did all of this. Oh well. Okay. It's still cool. I'm still in a giant robot, so easy does it. Wait, what are the controls? I don't remember. Alright.
This is Wombat 3-2! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any militant forces? Please
not if I can help it.
We've suffered heavy losses!
Hold on, can I crouch? Crouch. Punch. It's the same. L1 is something. Triangle is something. Oh, this tells me what... Hold on. Oh, good. Good, good, good. Hold to lock on targets. It's a shield. Electric smoke. Okay. Alright. We did all this before, though. He's on our team. Hold on. Do I have a booster? Oh, hold on. Oh, watch out.
Captain, we could use some help.
Get out of here.
You ain't going anywhere,
Harlan. Oh, hold on. Oh, okay. What's that? Oh, he used his shield.
He tightened down.
Oh.
That Vanguard's not gonna save your life, outlaw.
What? Yeah, get down there. Oh, okay.
You're dead, outlaw.
And he's hiding down.
Wait, those guys are on my team. They need health. Oh no, guys. Need health, man. We did all of this before. Oh well. That was a shoot. Okay. Electric smoke or whatever. Do they have sniper weapons? They're a little boy. Are they? Can I jump both of this? You know, jump. Alright, guys. Guys, we gotta go. Oh, watch out. Up. I see you. I don't know why it went back here. Did I save it? Even like in some
enemy
place?
Titan in sight.
I don't know.
First core ready.
I know, I don't know if I need to use it. Whatever.
First core activated. Enemy Titan down.
I didn't need to use that on. Ooh, yikes. Alright. Anyone else? Hey. Did I get him? Who's back there? alive? Oh, really? What's this? Oh, yeah. Semi-auto cannon. Is this a good loadout? I don't know. Pilot, looks like I can change it whenever I want. No one. Oh. Great, sounds useful.
New Titan weapon will be useful.
Agreed. How do I...
The IMC is well equipped with advanced Titan weaponry. It will be most beneficial to our success. Pilot, with the Tome loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat.
That's good, right? Sure, whatever. Let's do it. It's not detecting anyone. Oops, where am I? Oh, here. I don't know if I like this load. Well, what is it? Okay, R2 is shoot. Can this zoom in any further? No. Doesn't really detect much. Or, well, there's no one around. Alright. Yeah, we did all this. Hold on. Oh, wrong button. Oops. Oh. This isn't seeming to do much. Oh, oh. Okay, that one's pretty awful, but... Whoa, who's up here now?
Through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate.
There whatever, man. Yeah, we did all this regulation gate or whatever. Alright, disembark. How do I do that again? X? Maybe. No, it's hold square. Oh no, wrong way. Yep, there we go. You need to refresh yourself on the controls before you play games.
Our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
I got you. I don't like this one. It's a straightforward machine gun. That makes more sense to me. Get on up. Here we go. We did. Oh wait, how long is this gonna be? I did so much of this already. What? Is that somebody? Yep, I see. Oh well. Already equipped. How do I change? How do I shoot? Oh, R1. It's good that they have the controls marked. Oh right, I can like boost. I forgot everything. The wearing of a hazmat suit.
pursuit is required at all times.
That's my friend, the giant robot. Get him? No. Ah. Oh, what? Where am I? Oh, bro. Punch. Where did I fall into? What is this now? Oh, like. Okay. Relax. Was I supposed to fall in there? Oh! I like the assist. It makes me seem really good. What?
Think you lost on target.
Am I going the right way? What's this? Which weapon do I have right now? I don't know. Am I out of ammo? I have enough ammo.
Hazardous waste pumps now filtering. Automated testing facility. Dome 1.
Is that good or bad? I don't know. Oh! Huh? Oh, this guy right here. Punch him.
Anyone in this sector, come in!
I feel like I'm getting more comfortable with these first-person shooters.
Stay down.
I see you. Where else? Who else is here? Wait. Oh, there's nothing. Up there? Up there. And I can boost and stuff, too. Hello, remember? Yeah.
Pilot, our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate.
I know.
There should be a control interface nearby.
You said that. What's his name? BT? Yeah. BT. Look, I'm still on it, man. Here, look.
Maintenance override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning.
Did you open the... Did you regulate it? There you go, BT.
Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Right. Oh no, I was stuck in here and I had to go this way.
The safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Split up sounds risky. Got it. Find a way out. That's more confident.
Find a way out.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the reclamation facility. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it. Tracking me, that's creepy.
You gotta be.
Do his text choices
copy that, pilot.
Affect the results of the game? Do they have any impact on anything other than personal preference? Hi, guys. Whoa. Can I go through there? No, I can't. I'll practice it. Can't go wrong with the assault rifle, though. What's that sound? Whoa. Right. Oh, here. Oh. Oh no, this is a one shot. No, I can't use this. Oh no. No, no, no. Nope. Where's. Give me my. What was I using before? Probably this thing. There's some other stuff. But, there. See? Wait. Oh. Yarr!
Listen up.
I didn't do it right. Oh, I did. Okay.
What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate.
A robot.
That's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
And this guy is not creepy at all. Who was that?
Who was that?
Accessing files.
Bro, tell me, who was that?
A mercenary, commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators. A well-known narcotics user and supplier.
Hey, what's up with Kane? That move's gonna be hooked up or something.
Anyway, the lights up! Side by negative, stand by!
Yeah, I'm thinking tactically. This games like this really make you aware of things. You gotta shoot from cover, you gotta scan the area you're pointing at first. Come around corners like this. Awesome. That's how you do it. Reload.
Left in the facility, just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're Kane? Welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill you.
Who are you talking?
Away, not be long.
Is he talking to me? Is he threatening me? Who are you? Hi. That punch is... What kind of punch? It must have some kind of exosuit, powerful punch technology. That's weird. I think we're moving through it faster. Maybe. At least. I have a grenade. How many grenades do I get? I want to save the grenades, though. Anybody else? Oh, is that someone way down there? Consider this good practice, because we did this whole mission already.
Pilot,
well, almost
I'm detecting all. Friendly militia forces along your path. They
good.
May need assistance.
Look, man. E.T. Oh, okay. This right? Here we go. Yeah.
Captain, I see something moving by the pipe. Eyes
it's
up.
Me, bro.
Friendly pilot.
Oh.
Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot. Hold your fire, he's SRS. Look his helmet.
It's me, man. Are you okay here? Yeah, I talked to these people already. Oh, they don't have anything for me. Yeah, just go.
I see a friendly pilot, sir. Our squad is
you guys okay?
Beaten. They can use some help up ahead.
Look, man. Hoorah. Maybe I think we were up in these corridors the last time, and I got jumped because I went too far. I don't remember. What's over here? Up. Up. Is this a... Oh, self-destruct. Okay. I'm just curious. Fuck. He's on my team. What's this? Oh wait, this was the energy one, I think. But I don't like it that much. It's... Yeah, we were around this way already. No, we were all the way over there. Got some guys way over there. They just killed my guy. My bro. Is he alive still? No, got him.
Shut up and keep firing!
Oh, good. Goodness. Out of ammo. Oh no, I'm not. Yep, yes I am. All my people died. All of them. Do I have a flashlight? I think I started using it, but I stopped because the velocity of the rounds is too slow to catch up with most things. Where do I go? I'm just gonna jump across. Up! What is this? Oh, a fire start on the ceiling? Here we go.
Attention, there is a deceased product.
No, get on.
Junction
okay.
3A, requesting immediate removal.
Are they talking about me? Here we go. Oh, yikes. Alright. Don't look, children. What? What happened? Oh. Am I getting him? I think I got him. He's coming for me. Get him. I think we played it a little bit differently, so it's not completely the same as the last time. No, not in there. Up there? That's in here. No, that's just... Alright, we're going there. No, I can do it. Let me figure it out. Where am I going,
BT? Where am I going, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
Let me get up this one and that one. Okay, no. Here we go. Yep. Up there.
Hostile forces inbound. Eyes on.
Oh wait, I can just go up.
Can you see anything?
Not over here. Stay alert.
And we also wanted to talk about why everyone is Australian or something. I like Australian. I'm just curious why they made that choice. BT is not Australian. BT is Americanized sounding. Oh, you what? Hey, man. I just like this one better. Wait, what happened? What is the EVA auto? Is that a good one? I don't remember. No, that's a, that's not what I want. No, and that's not what I want either. I dropped my good grenades. Okay. Frag grenade. I think we'll pass this. I just want to make sure none of these people are friendlies, right? These are all behind enemy lines, so I don't want to go away, knock out one of my teammates. Okay, we'll cross that bridge when we get to it.
Hazardous waste pumps now filtering automated testing facility, Dome 2.
Wrong weapon. I meant to do this. How do I aim it? Alright, I got him that time. I just go under here, I guess. What's in here? Oh, there's too much to do. Yeah, he should have run up on me. What is this down here? Ammo. And up here is something. Can I throw a grenade in there? Could work. Oh, whoops. Gotta learn to release the grenades, I guess. Okay, alright, fair enough. I didn't.
Eyes on hostile!
It looked like he was aiming at that guy, though. No, he was just on the side for some reason. Oh. Wait, do I have to reload it? Maybe I don't have to reload it. I don't think it reloads. Oh yeah, I do. No, it didn't. Because it's energy? Hold on. I want that other gun. Hold on. An EVA. No, it's an EVA. That's not what I meant.
Hazardous waste pumps now filtering automated testing facility, Dome 2.
I got the suspect 20 minutes out.
Don't let him go. Take him out.
Oh. Whoa. Where are you? No, I don't think I got there. This is a little bit further than that last one. I think it is. Now we throw it, throw it. Whoa. What? Hold on. How many grenades do I have? Oh, like two more, I think it says.
That there's some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad. Not bad at all, my friend.
Well,
I just hope you're better than the last one I killed.
BT, I need your help. Help me, BT. Oh. Yikes. Ooh, let me get one of their thingamajigs. Yep. How do I know how much health I have? I hope it just regenerates. Can't see me right now. This game is fun. It really makes me like first-person shooters a lot. It's a solid gameplay. I don't know how long the campaign is. The next step is to join multiplayer, which I'm still noobish at in general. But I practiced Overwatch a little bit. Oh no, good. Oh, come on. Oh wait, I walked down into the stuff. Yep. Yeah, man. Rule number one, don't walk into the toxic sludge.
So I got word that there's some Vanguard-class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all.
Let's not be in a hurry. Let's play it smart.
So I got word that there's some Vanguard-class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all, my friend. I just hope
you're better than the rest of us. Oh, yeah, see, that's why. Oh. Oh, come on. Come on, man. So, okay, that's a platform. Hazardous working condition. All right, go. Up. There's my gun. Alright. Yeah. Whoops. One-man wrecking crew.
Exterior drainage pump switched to primary.
I don't know how realistic it is that one dude can just, well, whatever. It's a video game. Like 50 trained dudes can't learn the cover, how to seek cover, and how to advance upon me. Well, no, the opening cinematic with the crazy pilot guy killing everything, maybe that's why. Maybe they are that cool. What's down here? Oh, nothing? What's in here?
Kane, come in.
BT, where am I?
Class Titan in the facility. I think it's SRS.
You think it's SRS? All Vanguards are SRS, you idiot.
I wonder who we're talking to. Who is this guy? He thinks he's so awesome. I will. If you can't handle it, I will. Those are hostile? No, those are just working. Working droids. Hazardous waste pumps now filtering. Automated testing facility. Yeah, they're not doing anything.
Pilot, exercise caution.
Okay. Where are you, man?
Where are you?
I'm following the stream of sludge. The current is strong up ahead, suggesting an exit. Keep moving forward.
Okay. BT, I'll name him Brotron. BT stands for Brotron. Oh, I didn't watch where the thing went. Whoa! Oh, what? Oh, what? How high did we go? Okay. Did I do that? Oh, hold on. Oh. Yeah. Beautiful looking. Up here? No. Am I going in a circle or am I going... Wait. Oh, here. Go up. That... Somebody? No, he's doing work. Leave the work robots alone. Oops. Oh, no. So I gotta go... Like, over there... Wait. Up there, right? Like a roundabout way. No, I gotta go up there, there, and then there. Pretty sure. Okay. Yep. This wall running can be nerve-wracking. Yep. 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 This is just a work robot. Yes. There we go.
Pilot, our paths will intersect just up ahead.
Great. Sounds good.
Sounds good.
Scans indicate multiple IMC security forces. Prepare yourself, pilot.
I got you. Okay, wait. This way. BT is that way. Wait. No.
It's good to see you, buddy.
It's good to see you, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
Marking your HUD. It's good to see you too, pilot. What you up to? He's literally washing this window. Do you really think... Anyway, let's go on. What's this? Is that Chinese? Japanese? Chinese. Where are we? Are we on planet Earth? I don't remember. Checkpoint. Okay. Shut down the sludge. Oh, it's over there.
IMC security forces.
Well, they spotted me.
I guess that's why they pay me the big bucks. You want something done right? You do it yourself. All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Oh.
Away.
Oh. Okay. Like, they're just gonna run out and open. Yikes. They're terrible at this. They're really bad.
Overriding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown.
That good? Let's go back. Wait, where do I go? Pulling all that sludge out.
Pump shutdown sequence.
Oh, survive until. Oh, great. What? What is this?
A high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
Okay.
How hard can it be? Just shoot.
Bro.
Firing into my pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3.
Protocol. Oh, Protron. Oh. Ah, come on. Oh, I don't want to do this more than once. Come on, just run, just run, just run. All you have to do is run. All you have to do is run. Yeah, I get it. I'm just gonna run a circuit. I'm just gonna run a circuit. I don't have time for this. BT, you and your protocols. I'm just gonna run a circuit. I do not care. I'm going up. Wait. I see you. Can they get me up here? They might not get me up here. Let me see. Up. Am I okay? Look at this. We just gotta play smart. So, oh, wait a minute. Wait. There he is. Oh, okay. BT, are you gonna help me? Protron, help. Ugh. Protron. Whoa, man. They want me to survive. They didn't say kill everything. They just said survive. So I'm gonna try to just survive. How long did he say to survive for? Crying out loud. Oh, did I just knee in the air? Wait. That's wicked cool. And I can do, oh, why didn't I not do this? Oh, come on, man. We're gonna do it. We're gonna make it.
Pump shutdown sequence.
We're gonna make it.
18%.
We're gonna make it. We're gonna run. Wait, what did he say? What did she say? 18%?
Pump shutdown sequence at 19%.
What? 18%? 80%? What? I swear, I am not doing this again. I swear,
contact reestablished with pilot.
Thank you. Where? My bro. Throw him. Good gracious. Don't shoot at my brother! My robot brother! Yeah! Yeah, bro!
I'm engaging hostile infantry.
Let's do this.
Controls transferred to pilot.
You're out of the R. Oh, you ran out of ammo. You're out of the R. Who else? Awesome. Ooh. What? Oh, no, this way. Did we get it? What are we doing? Just cleaning up? Oh my goodness. Can we go out this way?
Protocol 2, uphold the mission.
Dude.
Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous
Dude.
With Major Anderson of the SRS.
Dude. Might have to stop the recording soon, but... Dude. Don't go across! Out or up, down. Checkpoint. Up, go. Okay. Whoa, what?
You were not invited to Kane's party.
Oh.
And that's why you're dead. Well, another runaway hero with an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking.
I'm gonna knock
bring
you out.
Out.
That
Let's
robot
get this party
looking
started, scrub.
Robot. Crazy, that looking little robot.
Pilot, stay out of Kane's thermite residue. It causes heavy damage.
His what? Oh, shoes up. Wait. Thanks for telling me that he's right behind us, bro. We might not finish this before we have to report.
Yeah. Warning. Battery essential.
Come on.
the last thing you ever see in here.
Third person. That's intense.
Let's get this part.
I try it one more time. I have just enough time to try it once. And who is this one though? Why is he even here? He's not on this.
Stay out of Kane's thermite residue. It causes heavy damage.
You're like a helpless animal. Good thing I love killing helpless animals.
Good thing you're coming to punch me. I think I'm gonna just... This is gonna be pissed at us. I don't even care. Wait, get up on it. That's not helping. That's not helping. Who's this? Get out of here.
Enemy Titan down. Warning, detecting hull damage.
I don't have time to do this. Wait, I'm gonna shoot that. To reload before doing this. Do it. There we go. That's how we roll where I'm from. Where's the checkpoint?
Well done, pilot. Kane's helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it.
Where is this bad timing? Third person talking crazy. There we go. Man, get out of here with that. Is that it?
Sloan, this is Pace. The IMC have almost sealed the arc. It's time to prepare the Draconis.
Copy. Got myself three captured militia. What should I do with them?
Just kill him.
No! No! I'm on my way. Slow now.
The ability to decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage.
Right.
In order to survive, we must keep moving.
Okay. Whew. I give this game a thumbs up. Just me and my buddy, my robot. Into
Major
the abyss.
Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed.
Alright, I'll probably save it here. This is a good place to stop. They had to be a checkpoint save already. That's all for now.